Simple feature. Simple feature will explain with my name. Please.
Okay. I want to explain about simple feature. Simple feature is used to describe things we do in future using simple form. For simple future, we have two form. The first form is subject plus will plus verb or infinitive. And the second form is a subject plus is MR plus going to and sorry. Plus verb or infinitive. For the example, for the form one, I will sleep or I will go. And for the second form, the example is I and Edwin are going to work over time at the office. And maybe the future continuous tense will be explained from here.
People be continue.